ahead and you can move it up. Or, to, yep.
Thank you. Hi, folks. Just a quick announcement before we get started. Programs will be passed out shortly, so you should be getting those momentarily before we start our program, so you have them. Well, good evening and welcome to Stonehill Church's Palm Sunday Concert. We're delighted that you have joined us this evening for a performance of The Messiah. The Messiah is an oratorio by George Frideric Handel that has a singular subject, Jesus Christ. His name literally means Savior, Anointed One. The term Messiah is transliterated from Hebrew, which means Anointed One. The 18th century oratorio is composed of three parts about the life of Jesus Christ. And the entire text, the text that you have in your hands as well, comes from the Bible in its entirety. Part one is about the long-expected Jesus coming down to earth. These are songs that we typically hear around Christmas time. And our program tonight consists of scenes 6 and 7 from part two and the complete part three of the work. Broadly, the themes of part two are about the death, resurrection, and ascension of Jesus Christ, themes that we celebrate on Holy Week and Easter and Eastertide season. In scene 6, we see the rejection of Jesus and his message by the nations. Scene 7 of part two is the glorious Hallelujah chorus about Jesus' returning in power, very famous as you know. Tradition has it that George II was either so moved by the music or was overcome by the truth of what he was hearing that he stood up in the middle of the chorus. We invite you to stand this evening as well. Part three consists of Bible passages from both the Old and New Testament. And in them, we hear very clearly why the resurrection of Jesus Christ is good news for the world and for us personally when we receive these promises into our hearts. So I invite you this evening to meditate and to look at those promises as they are being sung. Our program will run about 60 minutes this evening. I ask that you would silence your cell phones, please. And I ask that you would hold your applause till the end. To begin the concert, I want to begin with a word of prayer. Would you join me now? Lord Jesus Christ, Messiah of Israel and Savior of the nations, As Christians throughout the world celebrate the beginning of Holy Week, we offer these songs to you in humble worship. From you comes the beauty of music and song, and help us to see the life-changing message of Jesus Christ shown in this oratorio. Bless our program this evening, we ask in your name. Amen. Thank you so much for a wonderful evening of music tonight. What a joy it was to hear the Messiah sung and played. Thank you all for joining us this evening for this performance. Special thank you to Bob Dahl, our choir director, for his organization and leadership. We do have light refreshments afterwards, so we do hope that you will stay and enjoy those together. I also invite you to come back Thursday night for a Maundy Thursday service at 7 p.m. right here in the sanctuary. We hope that you'll join us. Let's close our time together now in prayer. Our great God, all glory, blessing, and honor belong to you. And we thank you for this wonderful music we have just heard. And we especially thank you that through Jesus, eternal life and not death prevails. May the truth that Jesus Christ is risen bring comfort and hope to all of us this holy week and for every person here. In your great name we pray. Amen. Thank you all so much.